Now I will show you how to apply colors of different colors into a 3D object. Here we have at the bottom different colors, magenta, blue, red, yellow, and cyan. So how do we apply this in a 3D object? So let's start. Let's close this file, click save, and let's open our original file where we have not applied the color set. Here is our original file. We're going to turn this object, apply some colors to make the same result as what we have previously shown in our video. So we need to do some adjustment first to the setting. Here, let's switch off the sun status, which is E. Now, in order to clearly see the profile and the color, let's place some background on the object. Let's use Planeser, create a rectangle, move this rectangle, shoot it downward, just pull it down. Now let's maintain it as a black background so we can see the object here. So let's move this object. Let's zoom in and move again. You can press and pull from here. Press the arrow. Now let's zoom in. Now, in order to select and place the color, we need to select the surfaces that we need to apply that particular color. First, we need to show the properties box. Click in properties. So now we have this property specs. We're going to change the color based on this settings under the general and color. So let's select this side, press control, maintain the control button to be pressed, and then rotate to the other side, press control and select the other side. Now we're going to change this color into yellow and see. Press enter and scale. Now let's select the object and see under the 3D visualization, it's the material is under checker. So let's set it back global so that the color will be applied. Now let's go to our visualization, sun status, rendering. Let's turn it off so you can see the color. Now we have placed the yellow color. Let's move this extra. And now you can see we have applied it yellow on this. Now let's select that we apply red color on the base, top base, and here. Select the surfaces while maintaining the pressing the control key, and let's go to properties. Let's close this environment, set to red, click enter, then OK. Now let's select the front side, press control, press this side. Let's undo it first, press escape, press control and press select the surface that we want to change. Under general colors, set it to blue, press escape, just exit the command, on the side, press Control and press Control, select this as side. Now as you can see, this filling edges has not changed in color, so we want to make the color as gray. So let's select this. You can zoom in, press Control, then change the color again into 128. Go to the other side, press Control, select the edges. Under color, change to 128. Now let's go to change the back side. Press Control, press the edges, let's move it down the edges, let's set it as 128. So now we have already applied all the different colors in the surfaces. If we need to change the bottom part, we also need to select it, press Control, press the bottom part to, let's select this as magenta, and now we need to select this inner circle and the edges and change the color to green. So press Control, press the internal part of the hole, select the edges, change color to green. So that is how to apply different colors into a single object, applying it into the different surfaces and edges of the object. Thank you.